Explorers Inn is an eco-tourist lodge and research station located on the bank of the Tambopata River in the Tambopata National Reserve. Come here to see the amazing Amazon rainforest and learn from expertise tour guides.
All the distribution in the pantry is in South America in the Amazon rainforest.
Explorers Inn supports the local community by hiring guides from the neighboring La Torre community and the town of Puerto Maldonado, and also by buying most products from local farms. Park rangers work together with Explorers Inn to ensure that the forest and Oxbow Lakes are protected. To keep emissions as low as possible, all electricity comes from solar panels. Researchers from all over the planet come to Explorers Inn to study the rainforest. The lodge has its own resident naturalists, graduated ecologists that form a link between tourists and scientists.
It's not trying to attack me.
Thank you.
location of the lodge, situated in the middle of the reserve, is one of the reasons why so many endangered species are still seen here.
Those monkeys feed the fruit and insects.
Oh, dear Savior, gonna take my kids away.
Explorers Inn, a great example of sustainable ecotourism.